Welcome everybody. This is J Chief Gamer, and today we're gonna be playing my first horror game ever in my 15 years of living, my whole life. And congratulations to y'all, cause y'all just figured out my age. Good job, good job. Anyways, yeah, all of my life I've never played a single horror game, and I've been playing video games in pretty much every way since birth. Like, I'm not even playing. I play video games before I can even walk. And that's not a joke, I'm dead serious. But anyways, yep, we're playing No Way Out. Prepare for a lot of blood-curdling screams, and have your volume down, cause, yeah, you're gonna blow your eardrums. I'm just gonna let you know that right now, you're gonna blow your eardrums. Okay, so let's get to read. That's about the headphones and all that. Oh, chapter one. Okay. Last night, you fell asleep in your own bed. This morning, you always find yourself in a dark room. In the distance, something stirs. The creature you proceed up to level. Yeah, I did. I'm a boss. Man. Familiar sound tells you that the creature may be still. Yeah. Run away, 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 run away. There's the door. There's the door. Get the door. Get the door. I escaped! Yes! Like a... I quit. I'm done. I can't take it anymore. Ugh. Okay, that's been Jake Jeep Gamer, and I hope you guys have a Gamerific day, and don't forget to subscribe and like, and peace!